Hello guys, we're back, and today we're playing Clash Royale. So let me open my chest up, see what we get. Today we're going to be doing the 2v2 challenge before it ends, and I actually made it like pretty close, but kept losing. So let's get it started. Let's jump into a battle right now. We're gonna take the Goblin Barrel. Take the archers, hog rider, and the band. No, we need to take the bandit. The bandit. Okay. Oh goodness, this other guy's taking forever to pick my partner card. Come on, it don't take that much thinking to pick the cards. I mean, I understand you're trying to go off what your other partner has. But. Alright. Jumping into the match. Probably gonna start to throw a Goblin Barrel down. Hope you had no arrows. Yes. Good. Yeah. Oh, they gave me Love Prince. Well played, teammate. Okay. So, we're defending. Take that mini pick out. We'll take out the wizard. Oh, goodness. It doesn't look too good right now. Stay alive. Okay. Some damage to the tower. We might lose this tower over here. Oh goodness. Yeah, we're losing this tower. Okay. Well played, teammate. Stop the charge, you know. We're still down. We can come back from this. They are the princess. Okay, we're gonna lose this. This tower is ours. The tower is ours. There we go. First tower down. So now we just have to go. We gotta take their other tower. It will be good. So let me do it. Let me get a decent push on. Please don't come out. Lightning out. Okay. This is pretty good. Take out that princess. Pressure. Oh, yes. There might be a three star. The comeback of the century. Okay. I'll just take a screenshot just to use that as a thumbnail. Possibly. Okay, let's jump into another battle. Hold on. Should I buy the bandit? No. I'm gonna try to get the graveyard or the night witch. Okay, so we're gonna go Balloon, possibly. Yeah, Balloon. We're gonna go Goblin Girl. We're gonna go Fire Spirits. And we're gonna go Pickle. So this is so far it's expensive for us. Okay, so now we waiting on somebody. So, okay, let's jump into this one. I have a Royal Giant, very interesting. Giant, Royal Giant, push. Let's see. Or a bowler, yes, he's dropping a bowler now. Okay, This could take the tower. Drop the Pekka there. I forgot this is double elixir all the time. Sorry. Please stop the push. Please stop this push. This is how it's done. Take out the Dark Prince. Take out the Dark Prince. I mean, the Prince. Get the elixir wizard. We might be three crowns. Taking both our crowns. Yes, that's look like a GG. Good game. We didn't wasn't paying no attention to that. The Electro Wizard and that minor push and then took the tower. First loss. Let's hop to another battle. Okay, Princess. That. Of course, I'm gonna take that. Well, I'm gonna take this one and take Sparky. So Sparky, if they do not have anything to take it out, then we will be good. Okay. Yes. The thing I just took that what did I take? Oh, I forgot what I took, but good thing I took it. Okay. Push. Arrow. Okay. Okay, we're taking a lot of damage. I'm gonna fly level high in the front. Let's distract. Take all the damage. We're likely gonna take this tower. We should take this tower. Oh goodness. Can we take this tower? Come on, Pekka, take the tower. Take the tower. There you go, Pekka. Get another swing. I want my swing. Let's go. Oh, yes. Everybody focus on Lava Hound. Come on. I gotta take this out. Okay, drop the Sparky down. I'm not gonna do that. Roller giant over there by itself this time. Where does that? That tower is done. We have good defense going on right now. Just drop this. Take that off. You want something left heart? Yeah, you can do this. This one. Take that tower up. Let's take this up. Oh, the pack is on the tower. Oh, goodness, it's not. Oh, it's not. Oh, snap. I did not see that. Place down there. Okay. So, pick a go. Okay. Okay, we're going in on this tower. Good game. Please take a tower. Let's go. We won. Good game. Wow. I was so worried right there. Like, we're going to take a tower or they're going to take ours. So, like, we had 297 health left on the tower. Okay, let's see if we can get another one. Okay, let me take the witch over the barbarians. The log over the arrows. Fireball over that. What was it? I want to get a lot of splash damage to hit those. Like, because you know how the troops be bunched up a lot. So, take them out with a witch or something. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, they took the princess out. Okay, you're going to get a giant fish going. I'm just going to ignore the lava for now. Let's get this push going. Oh, I should have dropped. So we're taking this out. We're doing work right now. Looking pretty good. Okay. So we did do some damage on that tower. Okay, let's get this balloon push going. Okay. I see. Take out the wizard. I made a mistake. I did not mean to hit that. Okay, let's go. Shooting our barbarian head. Oh my goodness, I'm just messing up everything now. Okay, good damage. They did not see that. Okay, now we need to take out this. This is a royal giant. Oh, wow. I need to fight for this. Okay, so I'll save the tower for another. That's a good fireball and all that. So we're pretty much gonna take that tower. They're gonna take our tower. Okay, good. Take it. Let's go. The bandit is OP. Oh, they're taking out. They're doing damage to my tower. We need to get this other tower down. Take that out. Let's go. Giant. Okay, get the balloon air. Yes. Good game. Let's go. We won. That was close. All of these are very close. I'm just disappointed that I got that first loss. Because of something that shouldn't have happened. Okay, let's keep going. Let's see. Can we get another one? Okay, I'm gonna take poison. A log. Lumberjack, so that I can have that rage. And I'm gonna take knight. Y'all can take the heal. So we got three musketeers. Why you take three musketeers? Three musketeers is not gonna be very good. I mean, it might work. No. Don't use the electro wizard. Use. Oh wow. I have one hit up for Mr. Tom. Oh wow, that can Mr. Tom. Oh, the. Oh my gosh. No, we're not about to lose again. I'm about to lose again. Come on, guys. I backed him up. Oh, my goodness. We lost. Because they want to be trash, so we lost again. Oh, my goodness. That was embarrassing. Let's see. Hop into this last match. We're gonna go with Clown. Witch. Rocky. Royal Giant. So, Golem. So two golems. We could have three, but I didn't want to have Golem. So they got two golems. Oh, sorry guys, my software cut off for a second. But we're tied right now. We're like perfectly tied, and he just missed. Can I rock it? We still, no. We can't stay on the defense of the whole game, so we gotta get a push going. Okay, What are we saying? Bombs. Arrows. Okay, we're doing damage. Something going on. Okay, let's get back to it. They're dead now. Like another coin is just running down. Look at that damage. Oh wow, I messed up. Good game. You see what I'm saying? This is a good game going on. So, let's see if we can get another win. Like a bomber. Nobody really uses the guards anymore. Like, they're not being used at all. Finally, somebody, they finally picked fast, like, took them so long. Oh, well, I gotta hide that, but it's double exercise. Frontal tower for defense, let's see what they're saying. Okay, you're feeling that way, okay. Okay, drop that frontal tower. Electrons, man, electrons. I got you to shoot from that far. Good job. You know you know some of the truth. I mean, it's still good. That's the Night Witch. Sorry, guys, I'm back. I'm probably about to cut the video out again. There's too much talking going on. So, don't wonder why it's like that. I'm telling you right now. Okay. Okay, so we're going good. We're going strong right now. What are we saying? Electro wizard. Okay, they have a big push going on. Drop that. There we go. Please. Good job. Oh, yeah. That's all gone. Wow. What do you say? Where are you here? Where are we here? I'm watching the other one, too. Oh, same. Good job. Good defense. I have nothing to pull that over. Okay, now I got my elixir back. Okay. You got it.